I'm Dr. Upoli Silva, a surgical trainee at Postgraduate Institute of Sri Lanka. Our study is on the significance of amylase level measured in brain fluid on postoperative day one following pancreatic resection. Postoperative pancreatic fistula is a critical complication leading to potentially lethal consequences, longer hospital stay, and greater healthcare cost. Traditionally, brain amylase is measured on postoperative day 3. However, early recognition of high-risk patients enables to implement measures to minimize clinical impact of pancreatic fistula. This study was conducted to describe the significance of brain amylase level on day 1 to predict the development of fistula following pancreatic resection. A prospective observational study conducted at 3 hepatobiliary referral centers in Sri Lanka from January to July 2021. Pancreatic duodenectomy, distal pancreatectomy, and segmental pancreatectomy were enrolled in the study. We excluded emergency resections, enucleations, and procedures for chronic pancreatitis. All patients were administered octreotide prophylaxis 3 times a day. Brain amylase levels were recorded on postoperative day 1 and day 3. International Study Group on Pancreatic Fistula criteria was used to diagnose fistula. 38 patients were analyzed in total. 50% were female and mean age was 56.5 years. 11 pancreatectomies and 27 distal pancreatectomies were included. 10 patients developed pancreatic fistula. Out of them, 9 were biochemical leaks and 1 patient developed grade B fistula. A significant difference of mean brain amylase level on day 1 was observed between those who developed pancreatic fistula and those who did not. We analyzed receiver operator characteristic curve of day 1 amylase level. The value was 0.62. And we observed a cutoff value of 252.8 units per liter, providing 80% sensitivity, but with a low specificity to predict the development of pancreatic fistula. In conclusion, day 1 brain fluid amylase level predicts the development of postoperative pancreatic fistula with an acceptable sensitivity according to the preliminary results of this ongoing study. Thank you very much.